They've gone really well. So after the Olympics, the success of the GB team,
yeah.
And when we said we were offering hockey,
yeah,
the
yeah.
uptake was pretty good,
great.
And especially with the boys, because
yeah.
usually the girls seem to come to a lot more things than the boys. All they do is rugby and football, cricket in the summer, but they seem to really taken to it.
Oh, yeah. And has it been your kind of traditional sporty kids or children? Or
no, it hasn't, which has been really good. We've got a mix of children. Some children we're trying, since the foundation phase, trying to get some of these junior okay. children into sport.
Yeah.
And it seems to really, I think, being a team sport, and you've got a stick that you can run and pass it with, you haven't got to be relied on being excellent skills. There's so much scope in the hockey. So they've really taken to it. So yes, yeah, so it's the children we didn't think would turn out to it.
Yeah, they've been really fun. It's been fun to learn the different games to do, so you have more skills when you play a game.
Okay.
Yeah, I've really enjoyed
it. Probably when we've been playing matches.
Okay. Do you like the competitive aspect of it, do you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Favourite part's probably been when we played like the matches, when we've got more confidence
yeah.
doing like hockey.
There's a game that I really like called Noughts and Crosses,
okay.
where you have to, there's been like slight change of rules, so you have to take the ball with you, like dribble it round, and then you have to put the bib in like the, in one of the hoops,
okay.
so, and whoever wins a point, and then you have like a joker thing, where you get like double your points.
Right.
I do swimming,
okay.
horse riding, netball.
Okay. So quite a few. And out of all those, including hockey, which one's been your favourite so far?
Probably hockey.
Yeah? Oh, great. So you've really enjoyed it then.
I've done football, I've done taekwondo,
yeah.
I've done swimming, and I've done a few others.
A few other things as well. Cool, so how, in terms of all those, what's been your favourite of everything you've done? Hockey's been your favourite, has
yeah.
it? Ah, oh, brilliant.
I've been thinking of maybe football.
Okay.
Or maybe like rugby.
Okay, because they do that at school, don't they? They do clubs
yeah.
there. So you might, after doing this club, you might start doing some more clubs as well.
Yeah.
Brilliant, okay, good stuff.
One particular lad who the second day after the first hockey session came up and was just gushing about it, really enjoyed it. His sister's in my class and his mum came to say a couple of weeks later how much he's thoroughly enjoyed. He's looking to do a club outside as well. Yeah, so that's the type of thing you want, isn't
yeah,
it? To get that,
great.
You know, introduce things that are not used to at home or have the opportunity to go to
yeah.
and do it in, have something in school, because we're a small school, we can't offer all the different sports.
Right.
So having someone come in and coach it, it's fantastic.
You'd all shout, hockey! One, two, three!
Hockey!
Nice, okay. Are your arms hurting?
No!
No? Okay, after three, I want you all... Ah, no! What's
That's
happened?
That's wine! That's what?
Maybe I should...